Garuda Express, an international courier service. Audi on Monday announced the launch of the petrol-powered Q740 TFSI Quattro in India, starting at Rs 67.76 lakh. Propelling the car is the 2.0-litre TFSI engine that powers multiple models from the fleet of the German carmaker, including the TT Coupe. The petrol joins the diesel offering of the SUV, which was launched in India in 2016. The addition to the Q7 falls in line with the Audi's promise to introduce petrol versions of its complete lineup, considering the increasing demand for petrol cars in India has also playing a huge part in bringing out the petrol Q7. The 2.0-litre TFSI petrol engine churns out 252 horsepower and 370 Nm of torque, making the SUV capable of going from 0 to 100 km per hour in just 6.9 seconds. The engine comes matted to an 8-speed Tiptronic transmission. Other than the engine, the car remains identical to the diesel-powered sibling, which was already on sale in India. This means that the Q7 petrol will offer features like the Audi virtual cockpit, self-park technology, and the adaptive suspension setup.